of speech? Did you watch his body language? Did you watch his hands, how open they were? His eye gestures, his eye contact, over gestures, eye contact, the way that he actually embraced the audience. Manish, I love the words and I love the way you introduced your family, his wife, and then sometimes lovely children. And also you spoke about your grandfather. And some of us here can actually remember back in the 70s, you know, when, you know, those things happened in Uganda, because I actually got quite a lot of friends from that. But the way that you spoke, it flowed, it was so natural. We could picture it, we could relate to what you said. Things like when you mentioned the glass is almost half full. Again, that's a positive way of putting things. And we could, as I say, enjoy your words. You didn't try to use any notes whatsoever. And for an icebreaker speech, I really have to commend you on that. You did introduce yourself to the audience, which is what the icebreaker is all about. Beginning speaking to the audience, I think he's done that before. Maybe not, but he came over so positive and so polished. And whether or not to discover speaking skills you already have and skills that need attention, if I was going to say to you what you need to perhaps work on, maybe, and this is perhaps later on in your speech, because you seem to be, you know, do you know that booming voice that he has already? Sometimes maybe just vary it a bit, do you know what I mean? But it's just such a lovely voice to listen to. So I'm really looking forward to hearing more of your speeches in the future.